Today we're learning about food part 3. And this is snack. You guys say kanom. Kanom. If someone is a Chinese, you can eat them. Study Chinese. Okay, 再见 and goodbye in people, foreigners, some English people, Philippines, and 考困卡 in Thai. Thank you. Bye bye. 再见. I love you.